Hey, Positive Press people, back with us today is Dr. Joe Ueng, the chair of the Department of Finance and Economics at the University of St. Thomas. And Dr. Ueng, you've actually brought some good news today.
Yes,
about the stock, labor, and housing markets. And what did you find out in those markets?
Okay, first of all, the Dow, the stock market index, just set the record high, and that's very encouraging.
Yes.
Then the labor market, we just found out that the private sector just added 198,000 jobs, which is much higher than what we expected. And that's a very encouraging sign and news.
Yeah.
Then on top of that, the housing market has also recovered really well based upon new home sales, based upon the price appreciation. Those are very encouraging. Both are at the record high in 5 years.
I'm really actually very surprised. What do you think is accounting for this?
Well, I think, that's a very good question. Remember last time we talked about auto sales, record high in 6 years? I think consumer confidence is coming back.
Okay.
I think that's a key. You know, just based upon consumer confidence index released lately, investors or typical individuals are more confident about the economy now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when they are confident about their job, their home value, their 401k, they are more likely to invest, to make big, you know, important decisions. So I think the confidence is the key.
Yes, and also having a job.
So absolutely.
If more jobs are being created, like you said.
Absolutely.
And are these government jobs or are these private sector
those
jobs?
Those are private sector, actually, private sector jobs. But, you know, public sector, we're going to know the number pretty soon. But I wouldn't be surprised that we get really decent number, you know, from the next report.
Well, it's good to hear about private sector growth, because if you're taxing companies and more of their money is going to the government, it makes it harder for them to hire people. So how is it that we're still seeing a growth in that area?
Well, back to the confidence issue, right?
Okay.
Not just individuals, but corporations are more confident about their, you know, operations in the future.
Okay.
You know, given the low interest rate environment, given this very, you know, given this easy money policy, so they are more confident. So they are more likely to hire new employees.
Oh, fantastic. Well, thank you for bringing us that news. I always tell him to just find the good stuff and bring it here. And
that's
good
very stuff, right?
Good. We'll take it for sure. Dr. Ueng, thank you for being here. Will you come back in the future and give us
Why
another?
Not? Absolutely.
Oh,
and make sure
good.
I bring good news, right?
Absolutely. Yes, only the good stuff.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi there, Positively Houston friends. Thanks so much for watching the show. If you like the show, we encourage you to visit us on Facebook and like us there. We also have a YouTube channel where you can subscribe and get notifications every time we have a new post. So we hope to have you back visiting with us soon.